Welcome back, everybody. For this particular style, I needed as much stretch as possible. So I used two flat twists in the front for a curly texture type bang and two bantu knots in the back. And the front didn't come out exactly the way I wanted it to, but I made it work somehow. But this style is very easy. It's quick. Please excuse my morning face because I was actually getting ready for work. But yeah, if you're interested in seeing what I came up with, then please keep watching.
Go-to hairstyle. Ooh, I have two go-to hairstyles. This is one, and then the other one is a flat twisted updo. I like to do like maybe 8 flat twists going up some kind of way.